It is about 10 o'clock in the morning, and I'm taking my truck right now to have the new tires put on. All right, guys, I just dropped my truck off, and I got to be at work in just a little bit, but right now I'm walking over to the YMCA. Gonna hit some legs today. Guys, got my workout in, and I'm walking back to work. As you can tell, guys, I'm dripping sweat, and it sure is a scorcher out here today. Probably gonna have to hop in the pool this evening once I get home. Guys, there she is. Nice new tires. Woo! So my truck's done. It's looking good, and I have a lot of deliveries to make, and it's gonna be a long day. Guys, I just got done with work. Made a ton of deliveries today. And I'm really looking forward to going home, hopping in the pool, maybe cracking open a Mike's Hard Lemonade, you know? And this is my first time driving my truck with the new tires, but it is like riding on like a cloud. I don't know. It is so much smoother because I've had those tires on my truck ever since I got it jacked up and lifted, and that's been actually about 7 years. So, you know, they've been worn down a good little bit, but it's good to have some new tires. I was gonna drop that thing. Guys, I'm feeling pretty hyped today. I think I'm about to do my first double backflip of the summer for y'all. So be sure to give me a like, comment, subscribe.